Ladies and gentlemen, it is the last day of September. I'm so used to looking over there for the camera. The camera's over here. It is the last day of September, September 30th, 2022, and I want to welcome everybody. What's up, Assassin? What's up, Lokar? Oh my god, the gang's all here. Shout outs.
This is a certified hood classic.
Not getting any sound. Oh boy. This is what I get for celebrating DSP stream elements tipping jar.
Damn it, getting knocked out. Wanna heal up.
It says Clippy is showing. Audio coming through. Clippy, monitor, output, yes. I hear the sound effects for the chat.
Can someone clip that? I've been using my.
Can you guys hear me? Oh, you can hear it. Alright, that's good.
I used the weapon for a little bit of that, but someone need to clip that. I was really using
the only thing that's different is that this mic is now a part of the festivities.
Hold up.
All good on this end. Glad to hear it. Alright, that's all that matters then. I can rock with that. Shout out to Assassin.
Smoke weed every day.
Yeah, I don't hear it. Desktop audio, monitor and output, monitor only, mute output, monitor off, monitor and output. All right, let's try this again. Oh man, that's kind of weird. Wondering what's going on here. October 4th, be ready, I'm ready. I'm ready, willing, and gable, my friend. I can't even hear the PlayStation. Hold up. There is something wrong here. There is definitely something wrong here. Hold up. Let me dive into these settings real quick, boy. Let me just see what we got here. Desktop audio. Yes. Desktop audio, too. Device not connected or available. Output, here we go, video, audio, general, output, show confirmation, automatically record, projector, system tray, preview, studio mode. The only thing that's different is that I got the Blue Yeti connected, so if need be, I will just plug in the other microphone. But so weird, why would you do that to me? Let's try this again. I hear that.
Here we go again.
Yeah, I don't hear that. Can you hear it? Can y'all hear that? You know, I'm trying though. I'm trying. You hear it? I don't hear shit. Hold on. I'll do a little social experiment. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. How about that? What a shit show. I hear everything so far. That's crazy. Alright, we're gonna do a test here. Riveting stuff, I know.
Here we go again!
There it is. Okay, so whatever it is, I need to increase the headphone volume on here. Here we go. I heard it. So, to celebrate.
Oh no!
Am I geeking? No way. Oh no! Oh, my buddy!
That brother's floating in the air. How could his hands do this?
Oh, someone get him out the air.
That was the literal God honest truth of everything that just happened on stream right there.
That was incredible. I love it when the sound effects match up with all that. Okay, I'm glad that everything is working. Everything is fine. We're good. Let's see the PlayStation. Yes, PlayStation's making sounds too. All right. If everything's copacetic on y'all side, we're gonna jump right in. Shout outs to Lokar. Shout outs to Assassin. Thank you for hanging out and making your Friday night. Making a.
Come on.
Camera's also in a different direction, so I might.
No!
Mess up.
No! You. Fuck!
I definitely heard all that. Alright, very good. Very good. So are we ready? So are we ready? We have a lot of stuff. Shit, fuck this stream. We're about to go live.
Break time.
Yeah, I'm going to throw up your tap. Hey! I got work at 8 a.m., so good way to chill for a bit. Hey, okay. For hanging out. I will try not to yell too loud, but the last time I played this, I got pretty salty. I got pretty mad. I got big mad. However, big news in the world of DSP, my favorite gaming live streamer. His Stream Elements account was unceremoniously disabled for breaking terms of service. If you need help, I'll be around. Yes, I'll always need help. I don't know where the fuck to go. I don't know what to do. I'm walking to one area, I'm hitting my head up against the wall there until I get sick of it, and then I go somewhere else. I hit my head up against the wall there until I go somewhere else, and it's a never-ending cycle. However, you need to kill the fire giant. No, it's so difficult. Where is that? He's in this area, I think. Yeah? No. Sent you the list, man. Yeah, bro, I'm an idiot. I am stupid. See? I'm stupid as fuck. I'm not gonna remember shit. That's literally the main quest right there. Okay, cool, but like, where though? Please. MPX, new flavor tonight, boys. It is 30% off in the Giants placed in the Northeast. Freezing Lake. There's the church here. List. Happy to report that Kakoa is doing okay. Our resident Florida man. It's A-okay. Elden Ring boss locations and ideal boss order. Let's go, Mega Man style. Cookie settings. Fuck out of here with that. Not always active. Anyway. Boss order. Fire Giant, Mountaintops of the Giants. Yes. Open this in Safari. Riveting, I know, guys. Riveting. Thank you for being patient with me. I'm going to Google search Fire Giant. Inside of the page. Cookie settings. Here we go again. God damn it, I gotta do it a fucking again! I guess that's what I get. There we go. Down. The gigantic fire giant is the largest boss in the game. It comes equipped with a number of huge AoE attacks, mostly relaying some weight to the shield in which you love to slam down on the ground. You should fight the fire giant as though it were a dragon, staying underneath its legs to look and looking to close distance and keep up with the pressure as much as possible. Once you reach the fire giant second phase, it will begin to conjure fiery orbs, which you should try to steer well clear of, lest they explode and incinerate you. No matter how much health you have, any of the fire giant's attacks will likely kill you in two hits, so this is definitely a fight to play patiently. Well, what? Where the fuck is he? Stop switching your shit. It's too late for all that. I do have Moonveil, and in fact, I'm rocking it right now, along with the Uchi Katana, and, by the way, Fire Club plus one with Flame of Red mains on there. Very lightweight, can stagger very well with little FP, come in for the critical hit, get the MP and HP recovery. Alright, so, Mountaintops of the Giants. Like, it's around a bridge. I know that. I think I know that. Giants Great Post. Fire Club against Fire Giant. Giants seem like it'll work. No. No. I mean, it might. This year might be. Foot of the Forge. I was literally here the other day, and I was banging my head up against that wall. Northeast, bro. Jesus. Northeast. Right here. Spirit Caller Cave. Northeast. That's west. No. No. That's more north. This place looks familiar. We'll do it though. No, this is a giant lake. There you go. Alright. I need to go to the bridge so I can go to the doorway. I'm looking for a doorway. I head towards the giant ass pot. Pot. Looking for some pot. Where's the summoning thing? Giant ass pot. Or just Google search where the giant is. I mean, I might. Fire giant location, Elden Ring. Flame peak. Strong versus fire. Weak to physical stamina. 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 Starting tomorrow, Castlevania Symphony of the Night will be our main event. We got some games in the rotation, and I think I will be including Devil May Cry 5. This is not an optional boss. It is, players must defeat this foe in order to advance to the Forge of the Giants. For fuck's sake. For fuck's sake. Flame fire monk, flame guardian. Fire giant. Back to square one. Location. Fire peak. Flame peak. Okay, I see it. I see it. I see it. What? Wait a minute. Down here. No, wait. Down here. This is where I'm supposed to go. Foot of the Forge. This is where I'm supposed to go. Because I crossed the bridge. You're saying for fuck's sake, now wait till you fight it. Oh, I fought it a couple of times, which makes me even more mad because I was here yesterday. I was doing this yesterday. Like, I may have like an hour or two off stream where I play this. Or something else. I don't feel like streaming. Yeah, here it is. Alright, so. I have to do it. Goodbye runes. In these games, sometimes it's best to run past everything straight to boss. Jesus Christ. begins.
Here we go again.
It fucking begins all over again. There's supposed to be a statue around here, yeah? I'll be doing this a lot, I'm sure. What's up, buddy? I'm just trying to fight the fucking fire giant! Shout out to Pat. Anthony, you son of a bitch. You motherfucker. Hey, there you go. Thanks, buddy. Is that...
Am I not getting rescued? Is that what we're doing?
What the fuck you think I'm doing?
I wasn't paying attention. I'm so sorry.
I'm literally on my way to the goddamn reboot van, and you're like, oh, am I not gonna get rescued?
Oh no.
You're the meme.
That's Sparkman.
God.
So far, each time I've gone to the fire giant, y'all fucked with me. What are y'all doing? What are y'all doing? It's a little spicy here. I can't do it. I hope everybody's having a wonderful Friday. Can I get an F in the chat for Friday? Or not? It doesn't do anything anymore. Big news, as I keep alluding to. DSP lost his tipping privileges on Stream Elements because of a slave trade joke he made. What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck is going on? Wait, what? Yes. My boy DSP, he's been deplatformed. He was playing like some sort of cinematic game like Heavy Rain or something. Kind of like a modern version of it, I don't know. Like the metahuman one, I don't know what the fuck it's called. Detroit Become Human or something. And he made some sort of shitty fucking questionably spicy joke. A whole bunch of people was like, alright, you're done. Sent some TOS complaints and lo and behold, live on stream, ESP gets the 404. See this shit? Place to be true. So there was in front. So I watch a lot of the Tractor live streams of his stream. They live react to his stream. Because I mean, they're just ridiculous. Like, if you want like a classic narcissistic case, delusional. Like, it's unfortunate. Right? I feel like a shithead indulging in it. But this guy, I don't know. It's like exactly how you said. Place to be. Hey, yes. Oh, that's for you. What happened here? Oh, shit. His shit got rocked. Vero Beach has gotten on my log on from the PC. Yes, sir. Big mad at this fucking thing. What's this? What the fuck's going on? I gotta get away. Oh. Oh, he killed it. Alright, I'm sorry. There you go. That's good. Oh, you know what? I can grab a chance. Move and bail, bitch! there. Let's go. Hey, okay, okay. Oh! What happened to his leg? Oh shit, that was nasty. Oh no! Cauterize that shit. Oh. Do I have to fight the first form again? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck is this game, man? Damn. You can give me a nightmare. Shout out to Shadow. Getting a lot of company tonight. I want to thank each and every one of y'all for coming out.
Rick Moore, huh?
Hanging out.
Saw her,
I got something for you.
Yeah, he doesn't go anywhere without them. The others is told you, Lady Rick Moore, it would be best to leave.
Yes, I'm very glad I turned on the camera today. It's been a good, productive day. I'm glad to have had it. I'm not too worried about losing my runes because I can just as well grind a little bit. I know specifically where to go, and I have a pretty good way of getting runes. So losing all these runes is not a big deal to me. Perfect. Thank you, thank you. Want to make sure everything's working for y'all. Got a new Blue Yeti microphone here. I'm wondering if the sound quality is any different, better, worse, indifferent, same. Ah! How do I dodge that on the horse? I guess I can. God damn. I did so well the other time. And then that was a shit run. That run was bad and I should feel bad. Maybe I should buff my sword with some magic. What do you think would work against Fire Giant? Do I own? Hold on. I'm just pressing buttons. Ignore me. Equipment. Let's see what we got here. Do we have anything here? Well, ooh, freezing grease. Let's go. That's it. That's it. That's the play. We're going to see what that does for us. All right, bro. I'm hopping on. I'll keep you open and text me if you need an assist. Yes, sir. I'll keep you tabbed open as well. Do you want to join a Discord call so we can talk while we're playing or meh? Will you be on PlayStation? It would have to be a Discord call. I'm using the Blue Yeti mic for this now. I keep saying to myself every stream that I'm going to have a Discord open. It's going to do that fucking attack. Run. Oh, fuck me. Listen to the scariest story ever told. What was scared was DSP when he had when he had to move the camera to get onto the computer to sign up for another another tipping service. He was shaking, dude. Like, he was shaking so bad. The chair was shaking. The desk was shaking, which was making the camera shake. Crazy. What the fuck am I doing? I'm going to my... I'm not here to dance on the grave of that particular service agreement, but it's just hilarious. Like, it is hilarious. It is a story. If it makes you feel better, it has the most health in the game. Yeah. Oh. It does not. I feel like we can do this. I just have to put magic on my blade first. Is that Zombies Ate My Neighbors? Sound alerts do not go through on Prolo Cars stream starting soon. Jesus. See, it still hits me. Fuck. bitch. Ah, shit, the fire shit. Get in! Jesus. Yeah, bitch. Oh, we get to skip it. That's good. Oh, fuck you! I was so close. Look at this guy. Second phase, use your horse, hit and run. Car stream up. Wow, I'm trying to get a Discord call. Oh, fuck you! Imagine. Oh boy, that's TMI. He's not wrong. Ugh. Okay. Get away. Okay, here we go, halfway mark. Ugh, why am I watching this again? Oh, wait, he's going to do something. I don't want to be here for that. Oh, boy. What the fuck is this? No, not that. No, stop. Out of the way, tree. Shit. I can't do anything with these balls. Attack the good foot. Nice flame hands. Oh my god. Fuck. Get out of the way, yeah. Fucker. That was my best run of it, though. Rage. Psst. Fuck outta here. You know what it is it's pissing me off. Okay, bud, I'm gonna hit the hay. Good luck. Thank you, buddy. I know you got work early tomorrow. I appreciate you spending some of your evening with us. Always good to have you. And I will see you in 4 or 5 days, I know, in the next Overwatch lobby. Fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck! God damn! You will see you, buddy. Thank you. Shout out to Assassin. Fun. Fucking bang my head up against this goddamn wall again. Like, and there's no other viable way. Like, I don't know, maybe if I was a mage, but I'm not respecking again. So far, my moon veil's been doing all right. Zigzag. Oh, that's how you do it. GG's, not GG's, BG's. Oh, nope, that's not there yet either. That's not yet available. I actually used to say something. I used to say bad game. And then I think this used to pop up. It would be this. Yeah, I still gotta work on that. There she is. There she go. Yeah, that should pop off when it's bad game. God damn it. He still fucking hits me! Like, I get close to him, he dips out the way, and then he pulls his bullshit. Yes, bad game. Hey, there it goes. It popped up. Yeah? No, that can't be. That's what I thought. Thank you for them Bible thumps. One. I don't know what that means. Oh, what the fuck? He came all the way to me? I wasn't paying attention. The music was going in everything. What the fuck is wrong with me? Fire. Doesn't fucking matter. I gotta turn Matt's stream off. It's distracting. I got him tabbed, but I can't listen to him right now. I gotta lock it in. This is pissing me off. This is fucking crazy. I get him down to a point, and then he just fucks me. Here we go again. I should make him come to me. I don't even care. Fire shit. Fuck! My audio is off. I gotta fix it. Properties. Device. This. There it is. Easy. All right, that's easier. I like that. That sounds right. It's just all this needless shit. Can I just fight the boss? What the fuck? Okay.
fire, idiot! Fuck this fire giant, man. Just like, I don't want to do it. I'd rather play Warzone with Kakoa right now. My freezing grease. No. I don't know what this does. Job's not finished. Fuck. Fuck. Right. Oh, duck that. Oh, what the fuck was the point? Doesn't matter, doesn't fucking matter! I have a twitch in my eye. I've had a migraine all day today, and I've managed to tough it out because I had fucking work to do all day. And I sit down, get in front of the camera, and try to have a good time. Fucking time! How the fuck am I supposed to do anything with this? Fire Giant Elden Ring. Fuck that! Fuck that! Get to the fucking point! I know where the fuck he is!
Uh-huh.
Which raises maximum HP and stamina and equipment load.
Uh-huh.
Wing sword insignia, which raises attack power as long as we keep attack.
Wing sword insignia. I don't think I have that. I think this is all fine. That's fine. This does. Okay, that. Let's see what else this says.
Again, green turtle talisman, which increases stamina recovery speed. Flame drake talisman plus one, which greatly boosts fire damage negation. You can also choose to use the purple drake talisman or the purple drake talisman plus one, which greatly boosts non-physical damage negation, which are things like magic, fire, lightning, and holy. But technically, you could stack the purple drake talisman alongside the flame drake talisman. Fire resistance. Fire giant is quite weak to lightning and magic, so it would pop up in some lightning resource, magic resource to our weapons, so feel free to use any lightning or magic attacks. You can even throw lightning or magic pots as well. You can also be poisoned, and you can also apply a spell of rock to him. You could also choose to use spirit ashes if you want to. It will tank a few hits, but the fire giant does have an insane amount of HP, so your spirit ashes could come in useful. Okay, so with all that being said, let's jump into the fight.
Wait, I left for a minute and came back there. I beat him. No, I'm looking at how to beat him. Because I'm weak. I think I got it now. Up. degrees. No magic shit. Hit him, dumbass. He's gonna fucking do the fire. Health. Fuck. Not gonna give me anything, huh? Not gonna give me anything! Bad game indeed. The longest I went, though. My throat hurts from yelling. My head hurts from being angry. Or it's this fucking migraine I've had all day. I can't do any shit. I can't use the magic grease. Why the fuck not? Fucking God! so I guess the best thing to do is just make those things blow up. Not that! No magic! Yeah. shit.
No!
Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck all of that. Holy shit, thank you, Patty. Thank you so much for the biddies, 100 biddies, celebration biddies. Huge shout out to the king.
I've been Scotty, Dennis, from.
I was nervous for
I believe he was there at some point.
I was nervous too.
Condo?
Sure. Let's fucking do it.
Let's fucking do it. Oh my god.
Oh my god, let's go to Condo.
Oh my god.
Okay, so now what? Cup. Oh, I gotta go to the giant cup. Oh my god. Oh my god, my throat hurts. My head hurts. But we did it. We fucking did it. We did it, boys. Thank you, Pat, for sticking around with me. Oh, that was an event. That was something else, huh? Climb up here. Gotta go, buddy. Have a great rest of your stream. Thank you for sticking around, Patty. I love you. Definitely try not to. Try not to fall. Forge of the Giants. Damn, look at that. That's awesome. The Butcher has a galley. True. Okay, there's a bonfire here. Thank God. Time for wrath. Look at that. That's awesome. Oh. All right. Intelligence. Intelligence is 45.
It needs to be fucking higher.
Oh. Okay.
You also might need more mind, to be honest with you, bro.
Okay.
Like Moonvale is perfect for like a spell sword samurai. And if you have more mind, you can use your Asher more, and you can also have a glintstone staff and start throwing out some fucking magic bombs.
Ugh.
Oh.
I'm actually going to add one more. What's Faith do? Here we go. We're going to mute my buddy real quick.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin?
Yeah. I'd like you to.
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Boy.
You shall burn.
Oh.
Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Wow, okay. Big things popping right here. Erdtree of Flame. Oh. Oh man, things got serious. Ha 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 ha.
stats correctly, son.
I thought I did. First off, Sinner. Okay. Didn't expect storm, but time for attack. But there'd be more. Bloodstain. Good to know, thank you. Ugh, I feel like I'm all raged out. First off, give up. Could this be a pickle? Could be. Why is it always cramped? Seek destruction, but let there be fortitude. Okay. I need a save screen. I need a bonfire. Ill omen creature. Old Fang, what's that? No! fuck this motherfucker. You know what's fucking me up? This. I don't want it. If left, but be very heal me, bitch. Prepare yourself. It's Insane Clown Posse season. It's very interesting. Oh, the cooldown, I bet. All right, never mind.
See my monument. Yeah. I want to see what they've done with my effigy. Come on. I got a nightclub to run. I got a drug empire to run. Man, this girl, I got an ex-wife somewhere.
Sounds like a local problem.
just cheese it. Lightning resistant stacks. Let's see what time it is. I think it's time to check in on our boy DSP. Chill Murray's watching him.
So Phil's still getting money, but it's like, I feel like these are the sympathy tips. Like, these are the Hail Mary tips for Phil. God damn it. But this is like the beginning of it. This is it. Beavis Batman, I don't know how much PayPal takes. I don't use PayPal. No, they don't take nothing. That's why Phil likes it.
I love Chill Murray. Chill Murray's awesome. No, I'm not trying to open this.